गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ लास्ट डे वी हैड डन चैप्टर फाइव डिवीजन अप टू एक्सरसाइज फोर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चैप्टर फाइव. चैप्टर फाइव एक्सरसाइज फाइव डिवाइड 24 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. देन टेल द फोर टेबल्स. फोर 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 जा 16, फोर फाइव जा 20, फोर सिक्स जा 24. In this way, you complete all the sums. You learn tables properly, then you will be able to do these sums. Here, in division, in the which you the number which you divide, that is called dividend. And by which number you are doing, this is divisor, and the answer is called quotient. Now here, 4, 3 jar 12, 3, 1 jar 3, 6, 3, 2 ja 6, 2 4 2 2 ja 4, and here 2 1 ja 2. This one also you do it yourself. Now go to chapter exercise 5 6. Karan has 14 juice boxes. He wants to give equal number of boxes in to his 7 friends. How many juice box should he give to his friends? The total number of boxes is 14, and total number of friends 7. Each friend will get 14 divided by 7 is equal to 2. In problem sums, you must write the statement. Karan should give 2 boxes to each friend. Number 2. Saroj has 28 books. He wants to arrange equal number of books in 4 shelves. How many books should she put in each shelf? Total number of books 28. Total number of shelves 4. Therefore, in each shelf 28 by 4 divided by 4 is equal to 7 books. Saroj should put 7 books in each shelf. Here also do the division aside. Krishna has 48 balls. He wants to put these balls in boxes such that each box has 6 balls. How many boxes does he need? Total number of balls 48. Each box 6 balls. Number of boxes needed 48 divided by 6 is equal to 8 boxes. Krishna needs 8 boxes. Number 4. Aditya has 24 balloons. She gave equal number of balloons to his 3 friends for class decoration. How many balloons should each friend get? Number of balloons 24. Number of friends 3. Each friend should get 24 divided by 3 is equal to 8. Each friend should get 8 balloons. Here also do this one. Thank you.